Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to talk about this palette. This is the Beauty Glazed Color Board palette. This small little thing has 60 eyeshadows in it. So we are going to talk about this palette in detail in this video. So if you are interested in knowing what are the shades, how they perform, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. I'm not very sure whether this is original or duplicate, because let me tell you something that I observed. First of all, I got this from Meesho. Yes, you heard me right. I got this from Meesho. Actually, I was planning to do a full face of makeup board from Meesho. So Meesho mein ek ek product aapko order karna hota hai. So the first thing that I ordered is this palette, and then lockdown happened, so I could not order anything. But I thought, let me try out this palette and give my review to you guys. And second thing, this was for around under 500 rupees. Okay? And on a lot of websites, the same palette retails for 1500 to 2000 rupees. So I'm not very sure those are original, this is duplicate, I don't know. And let me tell you, this brand is available on AliExpress as well. And वहां पे भी वो कुछ few dollars में मिलता है. And I seriously don't know इनके duplicates है या नहीं, या फिर I don't know what is the jazz behind them. So this is what the palette looks like. So I am going to talk about the palette that I have. And as I told you, I got this from Meesho, and I'm going to give you the code number of this palette on the screen and also in the description box. So if you are interested, you can go ahead and purchase this palette from Meesho. And I think aapko Amazon and Flipkart pe bhi utne hi rate ka mil jata hai jitne rate mein maine kharida hai. And also this is available on Cox & Lashes and purple.com as well, and wahan pe maine isko 1500 to 2000 ke range mein dekha. So I don't know this is original or duplicate, but we are going to just play with the shades that we have. Okay, enough of the blabbering, let's get into the palette. So this comes in a book sort of thing, which says meet your match eyeshadow tray, color board likha hai, niche beauty glazed likha hai, and we have a magnetic closure here. And when we open it, yahan pe we have the same thing written on this side. Ye thoda sa holographic packaging hai, and we have this protective film here. We have four trays. Each tray has 15 shadows, and like this we have four trays, so we have total of 60 shades, yeah, 60 eyeshadows. We have a mix of mattes, shimmers and glitters. The first tray has 3 glitter shades, 6 shimmer shades and 6 matte shades. This tray mostly concentrates on green. We have a bunch of shades, bunch of different shades, but this is mostly a green oriented. Now to shift the tray, we are supposed to just pull this thing back, and the second tray comes up, and the second tray mostly concentrates on reds and oranges. And again, we have 2 glitter shades here, 4 shimmers and 8 matte shades. The next tray is a blue toned tray. We have 2 glitters, 5 shimmers and 8 matte shades in this. So we have a pressed glitter, at least 2 to 3 pressed glitters in every tray. Last but definitely not the least is this purple toned palette. We have 2 glitters, 6 mattes and 7 shimmer shades in this. Guys, let's see the hand swatches of these shades now. Thank you. create 4 looks using this palette. Obviously, I'm not going to create everything today itself. I'm going to create 4 looks on 4 different days. For you guys, it will be in the same video, but I'm going to create it on 4 different days. So if there is a change in setup, just excuse. So firstly, we are going to play with these shades. Like, I'm going to create a look using this first tray. I did prep my eyelids using a concealer. I'm going to dip into this shade. This is a skin tone color ka shade. And I'm going to set my concealer in place. We don't have a proper transition shade, so I'm going to take this green and put this in my crease. Aaj hame jabardasti green look hi karna padega because this palette is green oriented. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Shades thode se powdery hai, but usual powdery hai. Matlab, it's like, theek hai, not a bad kickback. So I'm going to put this in my crease. So if any one of you have original palette, then जो आपने 1500 या 2000 में खरीदा है, then please compare the swatches or the color payoff and let us know whether this one is original or not. Okay, I'm going to keep a clean blending brush to blend out the edges of the shade. As I deposit the shade, मैं edges को blend करते जाऊंगी using this brush. मुझे blending में बिल्कुल भी issue नहीं हो रहा है. It blended really well. Now I'm going to take the mixture of these two shades because I think these two are the deepest shades we have in the palette and मैं इसको मेरे outer V पे लगा रही हूँ. मुझे ना ये दोनों glitters exactly same लग रहे हैं. सिर्फ इस glitter को, ये glitter थोड़ा सा light है compared to this, but I don't think so lids पे ये अलग अलग दिखेंगे. I think I should switch to a smaller brush. And now switching to our clean blending brush, मेरे crease color को and मेरे outer V वाले shade को blend करने वाली. Okay, so far not bad. Shades थोड़े से कम pigmented है, मतलब pigmentation एकदम bam kind of नहीं है. So now let's go for glitter. I'm going to go for this one. Not bad. I don't think so ये suit करेगा, but still let's go. मैं इसको सिर्फ अभी फिलहाल सेंटर पे लगा रही हूँ. ओके, द ग्लिटर इज प्रिटी. नाउ इन द इनर 1/3 आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस ग्लिटर. ओह माय गॉड, इट्स बटरी सॉफ्ट टू टच. आई रियली लाइक द ग्लिटर. आई एम जस्ट ब्लेंड दैट विद दैट ग्रीन. आई एम नॉट हैप्पी विद द मैट्स, बट द ग्लिटर्स स्टोल द शो. एंड I don't think so I have any fallout on my face. सिर्फ एक ही एक glitter दिख रहा है and मेरे eyelashes पे लगा था, बस थोड़े से glitter लग गए. That's my fault, not the palette's fault. I'm going to clean the edges a bit using my concealer. For liner, I'm using this Essence Super Last liner and I'm going to draw a wing using that. For kajal, I'm using my Essence. Now I'm going to take this shade and smoke out my lower lash line ka kajal using this shade. I'm going to go for this shade in my inner corner. I'm going to apply the same shade in my brow bone as well. Let me finish up the look using a mascara, guys. That is the finished look. I really love the way how it turned out. The glitters aren't feeling very heavy on lid. थोड़े से heavy लगते हैं. हर glitter लगता है, तो ये भी थोड़े से heavy लग रहा है. I wish the mattes were a bit pigmented. Mattes की pigmentation की कमी है, but the glitters took the show. They are amazing. And I could not see any fallout. लगाते वक्त थोड़ा सा मेरे हाथ से गिरा था. नहीं, उसके अलावा मुझे और कोई fallout नहीं दिख रहा. One more thing that I wanted is एक brown shade होता ना, तो transition के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता. Other than that, the palette is मैं आपको फाइनल वर्डिक्ट एंड में दूंगी. लेट्स कंप्लीट द लुक्स. लेट्स गो फॉर द सेकंड लुक नाउ. आई एम गोइंग टू पुट दिस शेड इन माय क्रीज, द लास्ट शेड. एज यू कैन सी द पिगमेंटेशन इज रियली. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिप इनटू दिस ऑरेंज काइंड ऑफ शेड, दिस वन, एंड ब्लेंड दैट कलर टुवर्ड्स माय ब्रो. I'm going to take my crease shade again and मैं थोड़ा सा मेरा outer V को भी उसी से deepen करने वाली, because we don't have a deep dark chocolate brown kind of shade to work with. So I'm going to dip into that shade again. So मैं सिर्फ मेरे outer wear को थोड़ा सा deep. Now I'm going to shift to my previous brush जिसे मैंने crease color को blend किया था. I'm just blending out. मेरा बेस भी वेट नहीं है बट स्टिल स्टिकिंग टू द बेस. Now I'm going to dip into these two shades, like दोनों को mix करके मैं मेरा outer V को वापस blend करूँगी. I need a dark brown shade at the outer V. बहुत beautiful लगता था ये look, but it's okay. मुझे सिर्फ यही body use करना है, मुझे mix नहीं करना है, तो इसलिए I am just. Now it's time to blend the edges really well. I'm going to clean up the edges a bit. For eyeliner, I'm using my Essence Super Last Liner and I'm going to draw a wing using this. Guys, I did not intend to draw eyeliner like this but it just went on, so it's looking really pretty, so I'm going to let it be. I'm going to go for my kajal. I'm using my K by Katrina kajal. I'm going to go for this red shade now. मुझे ये दिखाने में बहुत problem है. And I'm going to smoke out my lower lash line का kajal using that. Now I'm going to take this shade to highlight my brow bone and my inner bone. Let's finish up the look using a mascara. So yeah, that is the finished look, guys. I really love the way how it turned out. For look 3, we are going to use this palette. This is more of blue and greenish blue color ka kuch to combo hai. Let's see what we can create out of it. I'm going to start with this shade, this brown shade. I'm going to put this in my crease. Ye almost mera skin tone pe dikh bhi nahi raha. That's a failure. We are going to start off with, okay, let's go for this blue and put this in our crease. We are going, matlab apne paas kuch option nahi hai either blue ya fir green look create karne ke alawa. So I'm going to put this in my crease. Now taking a clean blending brush, मैं थोड़ा सा उसको मेरे crease की तरफ blend करने वाली. This does blend well. Blending बहुत अच्छे से होते हैं. I'm going to take this blue and put this in the outer and inner corner of my eye. And now switching to the previous brush, जिसे मैंने crease color को blend किया था, I'm going to just blend out the shades. Now I'm going to go for this glitter, blue color का glitter. And मैं यहाँ पे concealer से cut crease नहीं करने वाली हूँ. Wow, look at this glitter. I'm going to apply this at the center of my eye. I'm going to clean up the edges using my concealer. For eyeliner, I'm going to go for my Essence Super Last Liner. Let's apply kajal. I'm going to use my K Beauty kajal. Now I'm going to take this blue shimmer and using this I'm going to smoke out my lower lash line ka kajal. Using this shade, I'm going to highlight my brow bone and my inner corner. And yeah, that is the finished third look, you guys. Let's go for the fourth look, guys. For that, I'm going to start off with this pink color. I'm going to put this in my crease. And here we have a deep dark brown color to be put on our like outer corner, or you can use that as your crease color as well. Matlab, this is the first ever dark brown I got in this entire palette of 60 colors. So I'm going to start off with this pink. Now taking a clean blending brush, मैं बस उसके edges को अच्छे से diffuse करने वाली हूँ. I'm going to blend it really well. Now let's go for this brown. Since we have brown, let's use it. I'm going to deepen my outer V using this brown color. Switching to our clean blending brush, मैं बस दोनों शेड्स को एक दूसरे के साथ अच्छे से ब्लेंड करने वाली हूँ. बाहर गया है, ठीक है, I'll clean it in a while. Guys, I really want to use the glitter, but since we have done three looks using only glitters, I want to try how the shimmers perform. So I'm going to use shimmer in this video. So let's start with this shimmer and put this in the first 1/3 of our eyelid. The shimmers aren't very pigmented, like बहुत ज़्यादा crazy pigmentation नहीं लग रहा है मुझे. So let's see how this goes on the lid. Okay, decent. Not the best, but not bad. Now I'm going to go for this shimmer. ये थोड़ा सा pinky purple tone में है. Let's see how this goes. इसमें भी बहुत ज़्यादा crazy pigmentation नहीं है. It's decent. Not the best, but not bad. So let's see. Okay, shimmers. Now switching back to the inner 1/3 वाला shade. मैं just थोड़ा सा उसको उनके जंक्शन पे लगा रही हूँ सो दैट वो एक दूसरे के साथ ब्लेंडेड लगे. नॉट बैड बट नॉट द बेस्ट. आई हैव सीन बेटर शिमर्स एट अफोर्डेबल प्राइस, सो दिस द शिमर्स आर डिसेंट. नाउ टेकिंग दैट ब्रश जिससे मैंने आउटर वी को इंटेंसीफाई किया था, थोड़े से आउटर वी में वो शेड को हम ब्लेंड आउट कर दें. एंड सेम थिंग आई एम गोइंग टू डू विद माय क्रीज कलर. मैं बस थोड़ा सा क्रीज में ब्लेंड आउट करूँ. It's time to clean the edges using a concealer. For eyeliner, I'm going to go for this Cuffs and Lashes eyeliner. I'm going to take this pink again and I'm going to smoke out my lower lash line ka kajal using this pink. I'm going to go for this shade and apply this in my brow bone. And I'm going to go for this shade in my inner corner. Okay, that is the finished look, guys. I really love the way how it turned out. Now let's talk about this palette. I have a lot of things to say about this. The biggest problem I faced with this palette is इसमें transition shades नहीं है. मतलब सिर्फ एक ही brown shade है. वो भी बहुत ज़्यादा deep dark brown नहीं है. और ना ही black shade है. Black is something that we need, like I feel like black is that shade that completes a palette and इसमें वो black shade नहीं है और सिर्फ पूरे palette में out of all the 60 shades सिर्फ एक ही एक brown shade है. Usually we need brown shades for transition or outer V, for deepening the colors. We need that and वो नहीं है. And second major problem that I saw is shades काफ़ी repetitive है. Like जैसा भी, for example these two shades, they may look different on the pan, guys. Trust me, if you apply them on your lids, they are going to look exactly same. And ye do shades bhi almost same hi lagenge, exactly same hi lagenge if they are applied on the lids. And ye palette mein bhi, second palette mein ye do shades almost same hi hai, lids pe same hi lagenge. And is palette mein ye do shades hai that are quite similar, like especially they are going to look exactly same on the lids. एंड इस पैलेट में, द फोर्थ पैलेट में ये दो शेड्स दे आर एग्जैक्टली सेम, लाइक पैन में भी वो सेम ही लग रहा है. सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज द शेड्स आर क्वाइट रिपीटेटिव. सो उसकी जगह पे अगर वो कुछ अलग टोन के कलर्स दिए होते तो बेटर होता. आई नो दे आर गोइंग फॉर मोनोक्रोमेटिक ट्रे एंड मेरे सारे लुक्स भी मोनोक्रोमेटिक ही टर्न आउट हुए बिकॉज ऑफ द ट्रे थीम दे हैव, बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड टू ट्राई ओनली वन ट्रे एट अ टाइम. सो दे हैव केप्ट अ मोनोक्रोमेटिक थीम फाइन, बट आई डोंट नीड दीज मेनी शेड्स ऑफ ग्रीन. ये थोड़ा लाइट ग्रीन है, एक इससे डार्क ग्रीन दे दिया होता, खत्म हो गया होता था. लाइक 60 शेड्स है, बट फिर भी आई फील लाइक दिस पैलेट इज अ बिट इनकम्प्लीट बिकॉज वी डोंट हैव वॉर्म ब्राउन शेड, वी डोंट हैव न्यूट्रल शेड्स, वी डोंट हैव ब्लैक शेड. एंड वेन इट कम्स टू द ग्लिटर्स, आई एम इन लव विद द ग्लिटर्स, आई एम इन लव विद ऑल द ग्लिटर्स they have. And also mattes are decent, like not the best but not bad. We can work with them, thoda sa build karna padta hai. And the shimmers are also decent, like bahut zyada pigmentation nahi hai ye shimmers mein. Mujhe kam se kam do बार लगाना पड़ा टू गेट दैट पिगमेंटेशन. सो द शिमर्स आर वेरी डिसेंट, वेरी एवरेज शिमर्स. मैट्स आर ओके बट ग्लिटर्स आर अमेजिंग. एंड आउट ऑफ ऑल द फोर ट्रेज माई फेवरेट हैज टू बी द सेकेंड ट्रे, दैट इज द रेड एंड ऑरेंज टोन वाला पैलेट. दिस इज हाईली पिगमेंटेड. द पिगमेंटेशन ऑन दिस पैलेट इज रियली ब्यूटिफुल. And my second favorite has to be the one that we used today because I am a bit biased towards purples and pinks. So, iske liye second has to be this. The third one has to be the first palette, that is the green wala palette. And my least favorite has to be this blue palette because I feel like isme ek proper transition shade tha hi nahi and kafi shades. These three and the center one. The four shades look exactly identical. So overall, for the price I paid, I like this palette. But if I was supposed to pay 1500 to 2000 for this palette, I would have regretted. Because I feel like this isn't worth 1500 to 2000. If you're someone who is a beginner and you want to play with colorful shadows at an affordable price, I think this is decent for that. But you need a good neutral eyeshadow palette if you want to work with this. So I hope you have a neutral eyeshadow palette and then you're deciding to buy this. So for under 500 rupees, this is really a decent palette. 1500 to 2000 ke liye, no. So guys, if you have the original palette, do let us know whether this is original or not. Because aapne swatches and all to dekhe hi honge and lids pe kaise perform kar rahe hai, wo bhi dekhe rahenge. Maine koshish kiya hai ki main kaafi colors use karu. Just compare my swatches with the palette you have and just compare and let us know whether this is original or duplicate. But if at any means, if this turns out to be the original palette, this is not worth 1500 to 2000 rupees. For 500, it's okay. It's decent. We can play with shades. Some shades are really beautiful. I have to give it to the glitters. The glitters are amazing. There was no fallout whatsoever. Like, this is the fourth look. I have already created three looks using all the glitters. Actually, I have created four looks. Fourth look mein thoda sa audio ka problem hua. So, I have literally created five looks using this palette. And glitter, usme se sirf aaj ka look hi shimmery look tha. Baaki sab mein maine glitter use kiya tha. And there was no fallout whatsoever. Ek bhi glitter fallout nahi diya mujhe. And maine bahut sare makeup bahut der tak rakha bhi tha. And I did not see a single glitter fallout. So, I have to give it to the glitters. So if I have to rate this, I'm going to rate it a good 7 out of 10 because the glitters are amazing. Ek akha palette mujhe bahut pasand aaya, second one, the red wala palette is also my favorite. So for 500 rupees, I'm getting 60 shades. I know there are a lot of drawbacks on this palette, but still I'm giving this a 7 out of 10 because it's really a decent palette for the price I have paid. So yeah, that is the palette and that's my take on this. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video guys. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. Guys, this video took me a lot of hard work because I was filming 4 videos on 4 different days and then editing swatches. It took me a lot of while for filming as well as editing. So do give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And you can also share this video with your friends. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.